Hi, I'm Captain Pat with the Kayak Fishing Classics. We're doing a little bit of product testing today. We wanted to check out the new Skwoosh Big Catch, and I wanted to get kayak fishing guides. Derick Burgos is a good friend of us. We wanted to get his opinion on the seat. He spends a lot of time in a seated position with his clients, 6 days, 5 days, 6 days a week guiding. Easy week is four times. So he's a busy guy, and he sits in that kayak a lot. And I wanted his opinion on the new Big Catch seat. Derick, thanks a lot for taking time with us. Why don't you tell us what you found with the Skwoosh?
First of all, I want to say thank you for having me here and testing this product out. Skwoosh, first of all, is a great company. They've made great products, and that's all I use for myself and my clients, and they're very good. And with this here, this Big Catch seat, they're going to change the industry. Wow. First of all, yeah, let me go back through it for you. Okay.
It's really lightweight, too. It's just kind of an awkward reach.
Yeah, it is. It's very lightweight. I'll start off with, I'll work my way back here. First thing that it has is there's a handle here, which is pretty cool. This handle is good for two things. One thing that it's good for is once you rinse out your kayak, or I'm sorry, your seat, and you wash it up, you can just take this, hang it on a hook, and set it there to dry. And you know the water, it's going to dry fully because the water is going to drip down and be out. And that's perfect. I love that, you know. The other thing that the handle's good for is this nifty little tackle pack that it comes with here.
Let me hold that for you, Derick, while he undoes this.
You're going to have to hold the seat.
I'll hang on to this while he undoes this.
So this comes apart with four easy clips, two on the top, one button, pop.
Okay, I got the seat now. Take the track.
Okay, there we go. All right. And then here's your tackle bag, which is really nice. You know, it has a handle. It's right here, so you could just hold it.
I'm sorry, I had the mic.
Yeah, I see, but he's a little greedy, but that's okay. Nobody had the seat. You can have this behind you, pop it off, grab it. You don't have to worry about dropping it. You got the handle. Keep it in between your legs. You can put it in front of you wherever you want, and it's not going to go anywhere. And it's cool. You don't have to just turn around and grab everything out of the back. One clip use here, pop it off. Comes with three Plano tackle boxes, which is great. Plano is another great company there. And it comes with a smaller 5-9 compartment and the larger 6, I believe it is. 6-21 compartment. And they fit in there nice and snug. You can put all your lures in there for the day. Close this up, pop, you're done. Okay?
That's awesome. Help me pick that up there, Derick. I've got it backwards for just a moment while we've got it seated this way. The camera should pick this up. Now, I noticed when we were out fishing, you were leaned back and you were testing this pretty good. What did you think about these battens or these stays that are in here?
I'll tell you what, with this design that they have, these two going straight up and down and all this going across on the sides, I mean, it just keeps you nice and locked in. I compared it, and I told him this earlier, he laughed, to a NASCAR seat. You know, those guys get strapped in there and they're held in there. And they know they have that comfort. You know, they know they're not going to move around, and they do it. You know, they drive their cars. Well, it feels the same almost. I mean, you're not locked in, obviously, with a seatbelt, but when you're sitting in there, it just has that natural feel to it, and you can adjust that, which is cool with the straps on the side, so that you can get that feel. You don't have to worry about leaning over, rolling in the water, or something like that. You know, because there is some people, you know, it does happen. So that's a good thing. It keeps you nice and stable. I love them. I think they were comfortable. That, along with, for support-wise, that along with this nifty new lumbar support is awesome. Velcro, looks like foam insert little pack here. Moves up and down, which is great. It's adjustable. I myself have low back problems. I think Captain Pat here has mid back problems. So he can move it up high and me down low. And I mean, that's just awesome. And it's night and day compared to any other seat that Skwoosh or anybody else has made.
What did you, if you noticed this at all, when I first tested it, it was hot. It was very hot outside. And the lumbar cushion, I initially thought, well, this might get hot on my back. And it was actually very, very comfortable for me because of the breathable fabric. How was that in the seat for you?
Oh, it was great. It didn't keep your back wet because, you know, if it did get wet, it would dry so quickly. So that's awesome. I mean, it's just great construction all around through. I mean, great design. Another plus is this seat here. It's got the breathable material as well. It's like a mesh looking deal, but it's very, very comfortable. It's about close to about a half an inch thick here. And the good part is it's gel filled, right? It's gel filled, and it will contort to any seat, any size bottom, whether it's skinny, whether you got, you know, a big butt, it doesn't matter. More gifted, but either way, it works just fine. And the best part is, especially me, I take clients out and people are in and out of the seats every day, is it doesn't shape to just one bottom. It'll shape to every, you know, anybody. And it only keeps its shape for the length of the trip, and maybe it, like when you pull it out of the water, you wash it off, it'll start, you know, getting back to its normal shape. And next person that sits in it, gives them a, you know, minute or two, and nice and comfortable. Not even, it's just seconds, but it's an awesome seat, very comfortable. I was really surprised with how thin they are and how comfortable these are, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So that was a big plus. I really like this.
Yeah, Skwoosh has developed over the years, it really does, as Derick was saying, it'll conform right to you. You get out of it, you stand up in the Diablo and you're doing some casting, some fishing, you sit back down, it's like you sat down into it the first time, because it pops back up pretty fast. So I noticed that part was really, really comfortable. I like the wings on it. What did you think about that? I'm going to set this down and you can show them on this one here. What did you think about that?
Well, the first thing with these straps that hold this kayak in on the side, it keeps these wings nice and high, and they also, they tighten, they contort to your body as well, and they form to your body almost. And when you're sitting in it, it's so comfortable. You know, it's mm-hmm. just like sitting down and watching TV on your lazy chair or something, you know, and you feel like the armrests. I mean, it's very, very comfortable. I liked it. It gave me that confidence that, you know, I'm not going to just turn around and maybe roll over or something like that mm-hmm. into the water. I really like that. It gave good support. And with these straps that they have, with these brass buckles, are really nice, or grass clips are really nice. The straps are so long that you can adjust to any size body, you know. Yeah. And it's great, you know.
Yeah, you and I are similar heights, but your shoulders are a little wider than mine. And I know woo, watch out. I noticed that Derick adjusted it to fit a little bit, and he looked really comfortable. He was just kind of kicking back like he's in his bark lounger. What did you think about some of the features on this part of it?
The cool part about this is I take clients out all the time, and maybe once every few months, they lose a rod. And I'm like, man, and that gets me, you know. And if you know what I use, it gets me. So this little feature here is awesome. This is just basically has a bungee that'll hold that in there, that'll tether your rod in there. And all you do is this bungee just wraps around the rod itself, or the reel, I'm sorry, goes on this clip, voila, there you go. And it stays, doesn't go anywhere, jump up and down, and it's great. And it'll keep it right there. So I really like that feature. It's a plus for me.
That's,
you
nice.
Know, and oh, and also if you guys that like to rig and like to use a lot of pliers or different clips, it does have these little attachments on both sides of the tackle bag, so you can put, you know, whatever you want to clip on there. So any accessories,
water bottle accessories, anything like that. Yeah, that's a really nice feature. If you're on a narrower kayak and you do happen to dump out, you're not going to lose your rods and reels and all your tackle, because everything is all secured. And of course, this is going to float because of the Plano boxes. Plano is made in the USA. They're another sponsor of ours, and they have combined with Skwoosh, who's also made in the USA, and we're proud to have both these companies with us. Derick, we're proud to have you. If this rain goes away, we're going to go out and get the other boats there at the beach, and we're going to go do a little fishing over there. And the fish are already wet, so they don't know it's raining. So we're going to get out of here and go catch some fish. Thank you very much, Derick. Once again, thank you.
Thank you.
Visit Skwoosh.com and take a look at the product. And also visit Derick's website if you need a good guide. It's the Fat Fish Kayak Fishing Charters. He's out of Tampa. And we'll see you on the water real soon. Thanks a lot. Derick, thank you.